In the back you can see the last moments of the match ASML versus the Carpenochten team from Germany. After this match, it's up to Tech United versus Gambara. Let's see who wins. This afternoon was our first match in the Portuguese Open, and that didn't go exactly as planned. The robots became unstable and we had to forfeit the match after a couple of minutes actually. Gambara managed to score one goal, so the official score is 0-1 for Gambara in this case. Let's ask one of the team members what happened. At the end of the evening, we have almost found what was actually wrong. Ferry is here, the low-level software engineer of our team. Ferry, can you tell something about what was wrong?
Yeah, so right before the tournament, we developed a lot of software, which we tested and checked in Eindhoven. But some parts were not thoroughly tested, and hence there was still a bug in one of the libraries which we use for localization, for the IMU to be precise. And there seemed to be a bug in it which caused the whole software to actually mess up and do all kind of weird things. So we finally seem to found it. We're now updating the software to the latest version without this issue, and then we should be fine to go tomorrow.
So involves a lot of testing, I guess.
It involves a lot of testing, yeah. We pretty much spent quite a day with testing.
Okay, let's hope that we will succeed in playing a match tomorrow morning. See you then.